So welcome guys, this was the question in GATE 2011 based on Jacobean matrix, and it was a really good question and easy also. Solution of the variable x1 and variable x2 for the following equation is this here: 10x2 sin x1 minus 0.8 is equal to 0, and another equation is 10x2 square, and here it is actually I am missing the sign. Let me check the sign here. It is minus x2. Yeah, it is minus x2. Minus 10x2 cos x1 minus 6 is equal to 0. We have two equations, and we have to obtain by the employing the Newton-Rapson's iterative method. So assuming the initial value of x1 is this and x2 is this, so we have to find out the Jacobean matrix. So option A, option B, option C, option D. Option A is 10 minus 8, 0 minus 6, and option B is 10, 0, 0, 10, and option C is 0 minus 0.8 and 10 minus 0.6, and the D option is 10, 0, 10 minus 10. Okay, let's see. This is a very, very easy question, but important. So we have our first equation, u is equal to 10x2 sin x1 minus 0.8. I mean, this equation we considered as u. I mean, this much part we have considered as u. And in same way, the second equation, this much part we have considered as v. And as we know, the Jacobean matrix in form of dou u by dou x1, dou u by dou x2, dou v by dou x1, dou v by dou x2, they all are partial derivatives. So next job is to find out all the four derivatives at x1 is equal to this and at x is equal to this. Means differentiate respectively and put x1, x2 values. So u is this. Dou u by dou x is 10x2 cos x1. When you will differentiate this, you will be getting this. And then substitute at x1 is equal to 0 and x2 is equal to 1. You will be getting 10 here. In same way, dou u by dou x2 is equal to 10 sin x1. And at x2 is equal to these values and x1 is equal to this value, dou u by dou x2 will give you 0. Then we go for this differentiation. V value. So differentiate dou v by dou x1. I mean, we are differentiating with respect to x1 and then we are differentiating with respect to x2. So we got the answer this. Substitute this x1 value here and this x2 value here. You'll be getting dou v x1 as 0. And after differentiating this with respect to x2, substitute x1 value here and x2 we don't have. So we got dou v x2 here. So substitute these values here. Okay, so option B is the right option for the Jacobean matrix. So this was the question they asked in 2011 based on Jacobean matrix. I hope it's clear. Thank you.